Hey guys, and you're here with another installment from Force 15. Sorry, I haven't had any videos up recently because I've had software problems with my PC and plus it won't start up. So this is the update 1 from Force 15 on Typhoon Mayfek, Philippine name Chileng. The fourth storm, I believe, of the 2015 Pacific Typhoon season. Now come on to the current data of this storm. So as of 2100 UTC on April 2nd, Typhoon Mayfek is a Category 3 typhoon, still a major storm, weakening from a Category 5 storm, peaking out, I believe, around 175 miles an hour. It's now on a weakening trend because of high wind shear and also some cold water trails that have been left by the storm. Which is slightly weakening the system, and also possibly the water vapor is affecting the system as well. So current location of the system is 13.9 degrees north, 131.4 degrees east, and is 732 miles east of Manila in the Philippines. And the wind speeds to the 10-minute sustained mean is 100 miles an hour, and to the 1-minute sustained mean is 115 miles an hour. The storm is currently gusting to 140 miles an hour. Current air pressure is 945 millibars, movement west-northwest at around 9.2 miles an hour, or if you're naval folk, 8 knots. So looking at the forecast map for the system, it looks as though that it is on more on a beeline for the Philippines, and could make landfall there within the next few days. Looking around, maybe possibly midnight on the 5th. Of April, but we'll keep an eye on that and keep you guys updated as this story develops. Also, quickly going on to something else, a TCFA has been issued for a system in, I believe it is also in the Western Pacific, near the islands of Guam, Vanuatu, I don't know how to say that. There's a Chuck, Fafel, or Jijelang. There's weird names in those islands out in the Pacific. So TCFA has been issued on the system. Current position is near 5.2 degrees north and 160.8 degrees east, only around 20 degrees. West of the system, the west of the international dateline. But we'll keep you guys updated on that system as well as it develops, and if it does develop into quite a significant storm, there'll be more hangouts on Force 13, Force 13 Extra, and Force 15. So thank you guys for watching. This is Force 15 signing off.